Well, good morning. Welcome back to Rec Outdoors. I decided to move the wood splitter down here at the bunker. That dry wood we split yesterday, I'm trying to fill this bunker back up with dry wood instead of green wood because most of this bunker is already seasoned. So it's not going to take too long in this 100 degree South Carolina weather to finish drying this to use this winter. And I've got about 10 or 15 pieces down here. So we're going to split this right quick. And then we're going to move back to the shade tree to finish out this video. So hang in there. Let's get the split. Well, that didn't take long. So we're gonna move back under the shade tree now. Split a little bit. You know, if I was out in the woods and if I'd seen this tree whole, I probably wouldn't have messed with it. I thought it would have been too far gone to even think about firewood. But that is some beautiful wood. So it's gonna make me rethink. Maybe if you see a log like that, and most all the bark's gone, it looks like it's rotten. At least take a slice of it. Might be surprised like I was.